Okay, everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is another in front of the camera webcam video. It is a tag video. I actually just watched a video on this yesterday, and it is a tag on 100 questions people never ask you. And I was watching a video by username Johnny Tells, I think that's your name, so these are just random questions, and I'm going to go ahead and answer them the best I can. Some of them are a little awkward, but I'll still try to answer them the best I can. I actually have a few videos planned for today. I wanted to do another tag, if I can find one. More, you know, movie and, you know, stuff like that, questions, if I can find one. Then I kind of want to go over all the Padme Amidala figures I have carded. I kind of did in my Padme collection, but I want to focus on them, so I might do that too. So let's get started. Question number one is, do you sleep with your closet doors open or closed? At all times, unless I am in my closet doing something, they are closed. My bedroom door is also closed as well. When I was smaller, I always had to have my bedroom door open for some reason. I never liked it closed, but as I got older, I did, you know, get used to having it closed. Question number two, do you take shampoos and conditioner bottles from hotels? Nope, not really. I don't see a point. I mean, I guess if you wanted to, I guess they're there for you to take, but, you know, you have yours at home, but I think I probably have before, but I usually don't. Question number three, do you sleep with your sheets tucked in or out? My sheets are actually just on me. They're not tucked in the bed. So they tend to, you know, when I'm sleeping at night, they tend to fall off, usually. So, yeah. Number four, have you ever stolen a street sign before? I have not. I have not actually had a chance to steal a street sign. I don't see any reason to. Question number five, do you like to use post-it notes? I guess, if I ever need them. Question number six, do you cut out, coupons? Do I, to ever use them? I have before, and I never use them. It depends what it is about. Like, if it's about a toy sale or something. I have before like that, but I never use them. Let me scroll down here. Question number seven. Would I rather be attacked by a big bear or swarm of bees? Well, I'm allergic to bees, and even if I get stung once, my hand, it swells up really badly. So I think I'm going to go with bear, because the bear would actually be easier to get away from. You can run away from it. Bees, they swarm all around you. So, probably a bear. Do you have freckles? Yeah, right on my face here. Sometimes they're not really noticeable, but I do. Do you always smile for pictures? Yeah, when I try, if I'm being, you know, set up with, you know, a picture with someone, I usually do, you know. So yeah. What's your biggest pet peeve? I have actually a lot. When people aren't straightforward, like I actually went through this problem yesterday. When people aren't straightforward with you, and they always leave you hanging, and they don't give you a yes or no answer, that is one of the things that bugs me a lot. I don't like it when people aren't straightforward. Question number 11. Do you ever count your steps when you walk? I haven't lately. Sometimes I do, I guess. Question number 12, have you ever peed in the woods? Yes. I live in a area where there are a lot of woods, so question number 12, have you ever, or no, question number 13, have you ever went number two in the woods? No, I haven't. Question number 14, have you ever danced even if there's no music playing? I have in the future. I mean, in the past, probably. Do you chew your pens and pencils? Question number 15. I have before in school, stuff like that, but not really in school anymore, so we're just gonna scroll down a little bit more. Question number 16. How many people have you slept with this week? None. What question number 17? What size is your bed? I want to say a queen size. I'm not 100% sure. Question number 18. What is your song of the week? And it is any song from the musical Oliver, the 1968 version. Any song that Nancy sings. Fine Life from Papa, As Long As You Need Me, As I Do Anything, any of those. Number 19, is it okay for guys to wear pink? I personally don't wear pink, but if you feel that you need to, go right ahead. Number 20, do you still watch cartoons? Of course I do. I always watch cartoons. Number 21, what is your favorite? Least favorite movie, and it's the Halloween remakes. I hate those movies, especially Halloween 2, the remake. Question number 22. Where would you bury hidden treasure if you someone had someone? Well, I would want it to be close, in an area I would know. I'm not sure, probably in the woods somewhere. Number 23, what do you drink with dinner? Usually soda, juice, one of those. And number 24, what do you drink with, or what do you dip a chicken nugget in? Usually ketchup, if I have any. I haven't had chicken nuggets in a while. I did have last week for lunch chicken fingers, and it's pretty much like the same thing. So ketchup. Number 25, what is your favorite food? For dinner, my favorite food is orange chicken. Breakfast, probably French toast with bacon. And lunch, probably I'm not sure, probably tomato basil soup from Progresso. I love that stuff. Number 26, what movie you could watch over and over again and still love? Oliver from 1968, Star Wars Saga, obviously, Dark Knight Trilogy, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, Wizard of Oz, Sleeping Beauty, and a bunch more, but those are just some two names. Last person to kiss you, number 27. I'm not gonna answer that question. Number 28. Were you a Boy Scout or Girl Scout? No, I wasn't. Number 29. Would you ever strip nude or pose for a magazine? Depends how much you pay me, but probably not because I'm kind of insecure about my body. Number 30, when was the last time you wrote someone a letter on paper? I'm always writing celebrities letters sent to the agencies and to ask for autographs. I did write a friend for his a birthday card, a letter, and stuff like that. Number 31, can you change a oil on the car? No. That I don't drive and don't know really much anything about cars. So yeah. Number 32, have I ever gotten a ticket? No, because I never driven where I needed one. Number 33, have I ever run out of gas? No, I don't drive. number favorite 34 favorite kind of sandwich. That's hard to say. I would probably say I like my sandwich with lettuce, carrots, onions, bacon, crisp bacon. I like a lot of honey mustard. Like if I ever go to Subway and stuff, and they always ask you what kind of dressing you want, I always say honey mustard, but they don't, usually don't put it not on, so I always end up saying, can I just have it a bit more? So that's probably my favorite sandwich. 35, what is the best thing to eat for breakfast? Honestly, I don't really eat breakfast, even like when I wake up early enough. But I'd say French toast with pure maple syrup. So yeah, number 36, what is your usual bedtime? Usually around midnight to 1 o'clock, usually 2 o'clock in the morning is usually my limit. I'm not one of those people who can stay up all of the night, especially if I have work the next day. I don't like staying up because I do like sleep, but I am are you I do like staying up late. Number 37, are you lazy? I'm very lazy, but sometimes when there is something that needs to be done, like if I have to be at work or if I need to do something around the house, or even if I have to do something cleaning up, reorganizing my collections or whatever, I do it. Or even making videos. Sometimes I'm a little too lazy on making videos, so I always procrastinate. You know what? I'll do it the next day. And some days just aren't good for me, so I don't do videos at all. When you were a kid, did you dress up for Halloween? Of course. I always dressed up. I haven't in a few years just because in my calendar, not too much going on, but the last time I dressed up, I was the Joker from Dark Knight. I always was that 1 year from Maleficent from Sleeping Beauty. I was a wizard 1 year. I think I was the Evil Queen 1 year. So yeah, I always liked being my favorite characters. Number 39, what is your Chinese historical sign? I'm not sure, never looked into that. Number 40, how many languages can you speak? English. I did take Spanish in school, but I didn't really pay attention that well, so didn't learn that much. Let's scroll down a little bit more. Number number 40 one, do you have any magazine subscription? Not right now. I did. My grandma would always give me like these wild animal ones, but I did. But I don't really wanna have any magazine descriptions right now, just because I can't really afford it, and not really interested in having. Number 42, which are better, Lincoln Logs or Legos? Legos. I did have Lincoln Logs when I was smaller, but I never played with them. But Legos are 10 times better. Number 43, are you stubborn? I can be very stubborn, yes. Number 44, Leno or Letterman? Don't really watch any, but when I do, Letterman. Number 45, do you ever watch soap operas? Not at home, but at work we have a TV and I do watch them. Number 46, are you afraid of heights? I used to be really, really afraid of heights, but now it kind of depends how high it is. Like if I'm in a high building, like looking down on a ground like 1,000 feet under me, that's when I'm afraid of heights. But if it's like, 20 feet, no. Do you ever sing in the car? Depends, not usually. Depends what song it is. Number 48, do you ever sing in the shower? Oh, yes, I do. Number 49, do I ever dance in the car? Sometimes. Number 450, do I ever use a gun? So around here I have a fake toy gun. I have this. I don't know if it counts. It just makes noise and stuff. But no, I never used a real gun. Number 51, last time you got a portrait taken by a photographer, probably in school. Number 52, do you think musicals are cheesy? No, I actually love musicals. Some musicals I have to get into a little bit, but, you know, my main musical, Oliver, I love. I love Wizard of Oz. I love Pete's Dragon. I do like Sound of Music, even though it's a super long movie. It was actually on Sound of Music a few weeks ago, and I tried watching it. The movie started at 7 o'clock. It was on ABC. And it was, by the time 10 o'clock rolled around, I didn't even finish it. I couldn't finish it. Is Christmas stressful? This year it was a little bit, just because I was going through some personal stuff. And still, I'm going through that same personal stuff. But this year was a little stressful. But it was... Number 54, ever eat a pear? I can't even announce that word, but no. Number 55, favorite type of fruit pie? Probably apple. I do like berry and stuff like that, but probably apple. Number 56, what occupations would you wanted to be when you were a kid? For the longest time, I wanted to be a teacher, maybe because then I could boss kids around. If you don't know me, I can be sometimes a controlling person. I like to boss things around, but then after that, I wanted to be a movie director. But now, I don't really know. I have a job, so... I haven't really thought about it. Number 57, do you believe in ghosts? I believe in spirits. Like, spirits, but, like, in movies, ghosts, you talking to them and stuff, like, seeing them. Number 58, do you ever have a deja vu feeling? I have many times, pretty much every day. Do you take vitamins daily? Nope. Do you wear slippers? I have slippers right here. I have slippers right here, but they actually just sit right here. I usually either have socks on. And you, in the winter, I have socks on, and that's usually it. Do you wear a robe? I do have a robe for showers and stuff. I actually used to sleep in a robe, but I haven't in a while. Do you... First concert. Never been to an actual concert. Walmart, Target, or Kmart. My favorite out of those probably would be Target. But I do like... I do mostly shop at Walmart for food and stuff. Kmart, we only have one Kmart around, and I've only been in there a few times when I really need to look for something, like, if it's a figure or something, like, in the beginning of 2013 that I remember going in there desperately looking for the Black Series Padme, and so that's probably the last time I went in there. Nikes, or I guess it's, Nike. Fritos or Cheetos? That's hard because I do like, I'm gonna have to say, Cheetos. I like hot Cheetos, but for Fritos, I'm not really a fan of the regular Fritos, but I love the honey barbecue ones. I love those. So probably honey barbecue, Fritos. Fritos. Number 67, peanuts or sunflower seeds. Peanuts, have you ever heard of a been? No, I haven't. I can't even pronounce that word. Some of these questions are weird. Have you ever taken dance lessons on number 69? I have not. Number 70. Is there a profession you see picture your future spouse doing? A teacher, maybe? I'm not sure. I don't really think about that. Number 72, have you ever been in a spelling bee? Nope. I've never entered one. Number 73, have you ever cried before because you were so happy? Yes, and I can remember one. I cried. I'm sure I cried because I was so happy more than one occasion, but one is when I first got this. This is my second one, but when I first got my first one from eBay, I was so excited. It's on my old channel. There's actually a video of me still up there, and I was really happy. Kind of embarrassing because that was on the video. Do you own any record albums? Number 74, I do not. Have you, number 75, ever owned a record player? I do not. Number 76, I'm gonna skip that one because I don't know how to answer that one. Number 77, have you ever been in love? Not really, I thought I have, but probably not really. Number 78, who would you like to see in concert? I'm not sure. Number 70, 79, what was the last concert you saw? I haven't been to one. Not really into music. Number 80, hot or cold tea? It depends. Like, I love the Snapple tea, like the Snapple peach tea. My tea, when I drink teas, it has to be flavored. I don't like plain tea. Like, when I drink, even cold tea, it has to be like Snapple, lemon kind, the Tipton kind. I don't know, but. Number 81, tea or coffee? Probably tea if I'd pick. Number 82, sugar or Snickerdoodles? Sugar cookies. Number 83, can you swim well? It depends. Like, in a pool, I can. But if it's in, like, a river, you know, where the water's always moving and it's always streaming, I have a little bit of a hard time. Number 84, can you hold your breath without holding your nose? Yes. Number 85, are you patient? Not really. I try to be these days, but not really. Number 86, DJ band at a wedding. I don't really care. Either one's fine. Number 87, have you ever won a contest? Yes, I actually won many contests here on YouTube. Number 88, have you ever had plastic surgery? No, I haven't. Probably never will. Number 89, which are better, black olive or green olive? Probably, I don't really like black olive to begin with, but if I had to pick, probably black. I can't stand green olive. Can you crochet or knit? Nope. I've never really tried. Best place for a fireplace, number 91. Probably living room. Number 92, do you want to get married? Someday maybe. If so, how long have you been married? Never been married. Number 94. I actually have a picture. Who was your high school crush? I actually always had many high school crushes each year. It seems to be different, but my last year was my friend Jade here. You know, in high school I met her when I was in 10th grade. She was actually a grade older than me, and I actually still didn't know her to this day. But we're more friends now. I, you know, still do have little feelings for her here and there, but not like how I was in high school. So yeah. Do you cry 95, do you cry and throw a fit until you get your own way? I don't cry. Sometimes I do throw a fit, but I haven't cried in a while. But sometimes when after a while I don't get my own way, I probably will throw a fit. Number 96, do you have kids? No, I do not. I have a dog, which is right here. This is my kid. His name's Pal, and I just woke him up. But as for actual kids, I do not have kids. Number 97, what's your favorite color? My main favorite color is green. Probably like dark forest green, but I really like any color green. But my top three favorite colors are green, blue, and red. Do you miss number 99? Do you miss anyone? Right now, I don't know missing in what, like if you're not around someone or something, or if someone passed away or someone. But someone I miss right now, and I always miss my friend that I work with. I always miss him. So that is a number 100. Your favorite movie. My top five favorite movies are Star Wars, Saga, Oliver, Dark Knight Trilogy, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, and Halloween. I just made up that 100th question because there was no 100th question. Because I didn't see one. So that is my 100 questions you never answer. People never ask you. So thanks for watching. I might be back with another tag later, and another video of my Padme figures carded. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day. Bye.